Hello, students. Very excited for you to have you make it this far. And we're about to wrap up this section and move on to the next section. And already you've already learned what arbitrage is, and you've already learned the core concepts of drop shipping. So really quick, I want to go ahead and kind of paint the picture and share with you the vision of how the whole sales funnel looks from start to finish, okay? So this is going to be you, and you're really excited. You're about to start your store and start advertising some products for sale and start making some money. So you're really excited, and you're going to have an online store. And specifically with this course, we're going to teach you how to set up an eBay store. So what's going to happen is when you set up your store with the items that you have for sale, customers are going to be coming into your digital store literally 24 hours a day, okay? They're going to be coming in your store while you're sleeping. They're going to be coming in your store while you're awake, whatever the case is. And they're going to be browsing around and shopping and looking what items that you have for sale. And if the customer sees an item that they like, they're going to go ahead and purchase your item, okay? Now, you're going to be receiving two things. The first is obviously you're going to be receiving the payment for that item, for that transaction. So you'll be receiving the money into your PayPal account. The second thing that you're going to receive from the customer is their shipment information. You're going to receive their name and their address. Okay, so let's kind of give you an example. Let's pretend John Gardner lives in the middle of Ada, Oklahoma. He's going to go in your store and he's going to go, wow, I like this store, and wow, I really want this item. And let's pretend it's an inflatable cow, or it's a frog statue, or it's a camera, or it's bird food. It doesn't matter what it is, but he goes and he says, I want this item, and I'm going to go ahead and pay you $150, okay? He's going to pay you. You're going to get his address. Then what you're going to do is you're going to turn around, and you're going to go to your source. And I'm going to teach you not just to have one source, but multiple sources, so that way you can price compare and make the most profit that you can. You're going to turn around, go to your source, and you're going to pay for that item, and you're going to pay a lower price. And in this example, let's just pretend that you paid $100, okay? Now, you would think that you just pocketed $50, but because we're selling on eBay and there's fees involved, you're going to profit about $20 to $25 for something like this, okay? You're going to turn around, and when you order it, you're going to put John Gardner's information and his shipment address to Ada, Oklahoma. Your source is going to go ahead and ship it to John for you. John's going to receive his item 99.9% of the time. Everything goes smoothly. Everybody is happy. So that's how the sales funnel looks from beginning to end.